Man, it's already Christmas Eve. Time really flies by. Merry Christmas, everybody. Well, Christmas Eve while I film this, I have big plans for tomorrow. But before that... So far, my freshman year has been a bit crazy. So I've been going to a lot of things like parties and all of that stuff. And I got casted in like our big UIL play. And I was actually in a play. You can see that in my last video that I uploaded. Also, I've been writing this show that I've been really wanting to make for a while now, and it's like kind of all coming together. That won't happen for like a while though, so, you know, just a little foreshadowing. And also, I did the Grinch. I performed the Grinch for a bunch of like little kids at the elementary school. That was so much fun. And you know, it's just like a bunch of stuff like that has happened so far, and it has just been so much fun. So much stuff. But even with all of that and more, a lot of not so great things have happened this year as well. Like my schoolwork, I haven't been doing too well with that. That film club I started, it got shut down because not enough people were interested. And I have just been missing out on so many opportunities and events with all of my friends and all that for the stupidest reasons lately. And speaking of that, my best friend threw a party at her house the other day and I wasn't able to go because my mom's car broke down. I was really bummed out because I've already missed out on so much lately, including the last party, and I wasn't even able to give my friends their presents for Christmas. Now, I could just lay around my room and be super bummed out, or I could devise a plan to get my friends their gifts on Christmas Day. And that plan is called putting it on their porch and running away. But first, let me show you their gifts. So, I was actually going to record myself making these, but I completely forgot halfway through, so I just decided not to. Alright, so this first gift is for my friend Touchstone. Well, I call him Touchstone. His actual name is Alora, but we met at this summer camp, this theater camp thing, and he got casted as Touchstone, so I just called him that since then. So there's this present in here, and I've already wrapped it, so I'm not going to unwrap it to show you guys, but can you guess what this is? If you guessed Elvis on Blu-ray, you'd be right. And it's actually this inside joke that me and him have. It's from this Jackpot video that we quote all the time. So I'll just roll the clip.
What are you doing?
I guess my yearly Christmas disappointment is finally over.
Huh?
I've always been a good boy. And every year I wait in the same line over and over again just to tell Santa the same wish. But I never get it.
Is this about Mom and Dad? You know Santa can't bring them back.
Every year on Christmas morning, I run to the tree. But alas, it's never there.
Wait, hold.
Elvis.
What?
On DVD. Blu-ray.
I can get it for you like right now if you want.
Deadass?
I can get it to you from Best Buy in like 3 hours. Honestly, it might be under the tree right now.
The only thing I've ever wished for is the only thing I've ever been denied. There are other little boys out there just like me, never getting their wish. But tonight, I'm gonna fix it! I'm gonna fix that tonight!
We actually were planning on making a video pretty similar to that one, like the same kind of like goofy style and all of that. I've been really wanting to make videos like that with my friends, but we just haven't been able to, sadly. But after winter break, who knows? There are some gummy bears, because they like gummy bears, obviously. Who doesn't? And yeah, and on the front, you can see this very heartfelt message I put. Alright, so the second gift is for my best friend, Allie, and she is the best person I know. So awesome. Always bringing good vibes, like, constantly. It is crazy. And we haven't been able to make films together because the film club that we made together shut down. So, yeah, that kind of sucked. But you know what? It's all good. Inside, there's a Three Musketeers bar, her favorite candy, which... By the way, ew. Three Musketeers, why? Out of all the candies, you walk into the gas station, you see all of the candies and stuff right there, and you pick a Three Musketeers bar. I'm sorry, that I just don't understand that. And her present is this tote bag that she's really been wanting from this like YouTuber that she likes. So yeah, that's what I got her. Oh, and on the front, there's a sticky note with another message that says, it's a pigeon. That's our, like, inside joke. Anyway, Yeah, and it says Merry Veterans Day, because as all of my friends know, on every holiday I message Happy Veterans Day, no matter what holiday it is. I just send that out to everybody. Well guys, in exactly 25 minutes, it'll be Christmas Day, and that is absolutely insane. Time has flown by so quick. I hope this new year, I won't be missing out on so much stuff, and I hope that I get to do a lot more of the stuff that I've been wanting to do, like maybe make a TV show or something. But anyway, I'm gonna deliver these presents tomorrow, and it's gonna be really fun. So, I'll see you tomorrow.
So this is Christmas, and what have you done? Another year over, and a new one just begun. And so this is Christmas, I hope you have fun. The So this is Christmas, for weak and for strong, the rich and the poor ones, the road is so long, and so happy Christmas, for black and for
Santa Claus got me.
Hey, who turned out all the lights? Elvis on Blu-ray. This is. It's Elvis on Blu-ray and DVD. The best Christmas any boy or girl could ask for. Austin Butler has graced us with this movie.